I would like to congratulate first kayong mga achievers. Congratulations. What is an achiever? You are an achiever as defined by the dictionary are people who are successful in their studies and works. As achievers, meaning to say, or it does not necessarily mean nga da kayo da dyan ang angatot IQ level na, but da kayo da dyan studenting adan iti commitment, nagagagat, disiplinado ko and natutulno. Kayo yung mga estudyante na nagsusunog ng kilay, nagpupuyat, kung masapul pa yung nawaan tapno sumardang nag-study. You are the kind of students who knows their priorities, focus on their goals in life, and with determination, because otherwise, you are not here today. And as an achiever, I do believe that you have made your parents and as well as your teachers proud. I have seen the joy in my parents' eyes when I told them that I'm an achiever in 2008. So I congratulate you also, parents. Dahil ito'y panaka-recognize ti anak yung tatak at mamatiak namang tadi tiragsak kung nagbalin niya agas iti banbanu kung saksakripisyo yu.
Education, as defined by a famous philosopher, is learning what is good, true, and beautiful. Let us not rely on education as learning only the skills and abilities, the knowledge that we gained. But let us put importance on the values that education is always giving to us, is always providing for us. See, never rely on the skills, on your abilities, never just rely on them. Values still matter in your journey to success. So secondly, responsibility. What is responsibility? Responsibility is being accountable for yourself, for others who is around you, for your country, for your region, for your province. In school, just doing your best and taking into account the social aspects. May nasasaktan ba ako? May nagabriyado ba ako? Or wala? And just being accountable enough na gawin ang best mo para sa ibang tao and not just for yourself. Do not be selfish. Be accountable and be responsible. Now, when you look at the word responsibility, we will come into we can dissect the word responsibility into two words, response and ability. Meaning, responsibility is your ability to respond in the changing environment.